My grandfather taught me that a good name is more valuable than riches.